advance, put another $10,000 in their pocket, one step closer to COD Champs glory. And here we go, Vance is putting that bomb down. He is going to be bum rushed so hard there by E6. Cade getting the first, Proto as well from behind. Cade gets dropped, and again, churned with two in a row.
And the FTL!
Oh, the FTL as well, keeping it together. He's the last man alive, and he's burnt his FTL to stay alive in this situation, but this is impossibly difficult now to make this play happen. Can he do it in from behind? The timing is perfect! My goodness, Jerd!